Do you know why I supported your Ark Soldier program, Leah? Your Magnolia Compass, Rachel? Though I love you dearly, it was not born of my paternal duty. It was for mankind's future. The noblesse oblige. It's the duty of the powerful to help those less fortunate.
Of course. I understand, Father.
Then how could you do such things? How could you experiment on children? On innocence? You administered bias factors to children you knew to be incompatible. It's inhuman. Answer me, Rachel!
I have no other answer, Father. You summarized it very well. It's completely inhuman.
What justification could you possibly have for something this sick?
In all honesty, nothing could be simpler. It is all to ready the feast that must be served.
This is far more than I can handle. There is no other option. I must report you to Fenrir's Court of Inquiry. I'm sorry. My own daughter. My blood. I hope you have a better explanation for them than you did for me.
Rachel. Don't worry, big sister. The preparations for this test have long since been completed. Think of this as already done. I would like very much to take you up on your promise, Leia. I wish to borrow your doll.
How could it come to this? My Rachel, my flesh and blood. What? An origami? No, it can't be. It's...
The doll you and Father made me is so wonderful. When I play with it, it does just as I say, Leia. Oh, I couldn't ask for a better gift. Rachel, you...
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry for everything. Rachel, this is all my fault. I did this to you. I'm the one who made you this way. All of this is because of me. I'm so sorry.
Leia, my sweet sister, don't cry. All we have to do is make even more dolls to play with. Okay?